All right, let's get on with this. It is very hot in here. Unfortunately, my AC doesn't do its job, so I'll have to figure that out later. But let's get on with this. So I saw this film, the trailer for this film, about a couple months ago, and I thought it was very interesting. I saw it on Facebook, and I thought, you know, it's animation. It's stop motion, I mean. So it was horror, and I thought maybe I would check it out. So this is the result of what I think of it. First off, though, please hit the like button. Please think about subscribing if you have not already. And if you're new here, welcome. But the movie is called Mad God. A horror animation. Release date was June 16, 2020. It was released originally in another country. I couldn't read what the country was because I'm American. So, but it was released in 2021, originally, and then in the U.S. it's been just recently been put out in June. Runtime is 1 hour and 25 minutes. Director is Phil Temtit, and here is some of the cast, and there's only two or three of them. And here's the plot. Figure known as the Assassin descends from the heavens into a nightmarish pit full of monsters, titans, and cruelties. If you wish to watch this, it's a Shudder original, so it's on the Shudder app. This was the most random, gross, and creepy film I've seen in a very long time. If just maybe even the most one in general I have ever seen. I was in awe at how bizarre but entertaining this was. There was no voice used, but only sound and weird eerie sound score used. The grainy and blurry filters used at times was just odd, but the light blares and bright light that was used in a lot of scenes hurt my eyes personally. But the dark look and feel to this film reminded me of the 80s Tim Burton's films, but if he did tons of LSD while making this film. And I think I heard somewhere before that he used to do something like that, so it makes sense. I felt like this was a message about Earth and the human race, or it was literally just hell. I don't know, honestly, I was very confused most of the time. This is for sure not for kids, despite it being a combination of green screen, stop motion, props, real set mock-ups, and even actors. But here's my honest rating. It was an interesting film, I will say that. But was way too much out there for my personal taste. By the way, the director is clearly messed up in the head. You can convince me otherwise not. And I messed that up, but you can't convince me otherwise. And if you see this film, you know what I mean. But if you've seen this film, let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Wouldn't recommend it, but I am very curious to see if my friend Cody and Bridget of Bridge Co. will end up reacting to this or not. I'll ask him afterwards, but we'll see. It would be really interesting to see his take on it, as they are a huge horror fan, and they also like these kind of cheesy horror movies. Except I wouldn't know if this would say with this. I wouldn't say this is cheesy, but it definitely was really, really odd and out there. So just keep that in mind. Definitely have some food on your stomach, or if it's for you people that are the way around, you know, not have food on your stomach. But, you know, I had to have food on my stomach before I ate this because I watched about 10 minutes of this in before I had to stop and make something to eat. So, yeah, but I did watch all of it, obviously. So, but anyways, I love you all. Please stay safe. And I'm planning on having something out Wednesday, so look out for that. Hit the bell icon on so you know. And I love you all. Please stay safe and school.